My place of clear water, the first still in the world, where springs washed into the shiny grass and darkened cobbles in the bed of the lane, and a soft gradient of consonant vowel meadow, after image of lamps swung through the yards on winter evenings, with pails and barrows those mound dwellers go away steep in me.